Hello, everybody. This is 2456 Apple, and we're back with another episode of Shadow Warrior 2. I'm gonna get out my katana. Because katana is life, katana is love. Yeah. Fuck you. Oh. Fuck! No, I'm getting up on stage. Why can't I play any instruments? Pay no attention to that man behind the curtain. What man behind the curtain? There is no man behind the curtain. Just a secret door. We are the Wangs. Okay. I imagine he's flipping you off. Because fuck you, you stupid player. Fuck you. I guess. I don't know. We must explore the House of Wang. There's like fucking nothing here. My God. Got the forbidden fruit.
This is so strange. I'm in here, seeing through your eyes, but I'm also asleep back in Smith's dojo. I can feel myself with my eyes closed. I wonder if I can... wiggle my...
Don't pull a muscle.
Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
You think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease, soldier.
Bitch.
Saw you, Hideo?
Master Wang! It is a pleasure to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
All good, I hope.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fucking kids. Hey, what's going on, Hideo?
The usual. Training. Vigilance. I've taken over the Kung Fu sessions for Master Smith while he works on a cure for Kamiko.
Nice. Sounds like fun.
It's work. We have to be ready at any moment.
For what exactly?
Justice never rests.
Well, you're a serious young fellow. I'd say you remind me of me, except you're about as far from me as humanly possible.
Thank you, sir.
I'm not sure how to take that.
Master Smith asked me to show you some of the chi techniques we have developed here. With your training, they should be elementary.
Fire away. I'm always up for new and better ways to fuck shit up.
Oh, yeah. Look at what I got. Look at what I got. Whatcha? Zach, wait, that just kind of went out of whack for a minute.
Lo Wang, how are things with your new roommate?
Oh, you know, it's great as long as she keeps her mouth shut.
I have to ride around in this cesspool of your mind all day and not talk about it? I wish I had skin so I could crawl out of it! You pompous, oversexed idiot!
She agrees.
I very much doubt that. Please, treat her with respect and kindness, Lo Wang. She is very dear to me.
Oh look, someone with manners. Shocking.
I'm sure you two will find a way to put aside your differences in the name of the greater good.
If by greater good you mean me getting my money, then I heartily agree.
Money is an illusion used to hypnotize small minds.
But it sure helps when you're trying to buy a bottle of good whiskey.
Ugh.
I need four things. First, a demonic rod. Then the skin of a large mammal. And some raw chi crystals. They can usually be found near black rain pools. Careful though. The pools are what seems to be causing the mutations in the animals out there.
Maybe I'll pick up some dinner while I'm at it.
I would not recommend eating them.
I'm doomed.
I will also need golden chrysanthemum. The vendors in the marketplace usually have them.
Wow, crystals and flowers. Hey dudes, we going to harmonize our resonances and use them to levitate the Pentagon?
Something like that. Come on, the sooner I have these materials, the sooner I can get Kamiko back where she belongs.
All right, back in a jiff.
I'll do it. Reluctantly.
How's it hanging?
You know this guy?
Old friend.
You always make me smile, Lo Wang. No, wait, that's not it. You always make me fart. That's what it was.
That hurts, Larry. You know, you're a real demon, you know that?
That's what my mama always told me. What can I do for you?
I actually have a very special request today. I need a golden chrysanthemum.
Ooh, specialty item. Very hard to find.
Come on now, Larry. I know you're holding, and you owe me one.
It's a fair cop.
Yakuza mess with you anymore?
They still give me dirty looks from time to time, but there hasn't been an incident since you put the fear of Wang in them.
I did do that, didn't I?
And I do owe you one. Here, on me. Bring your wallet next time.
Okay. Hey, thanks for this.
Thank you. You saved my business, maybe my life.
Hey, let's not get weepy about it. I don't want you to start spitting acid everywhere.
Racist!
Demon! Big kiss.
Ew.
I like the Shadow Warrior 2-pin he has on him.
That demon's name is... Larry?
Wow, his real name is unpronounceable. He wanted something his customers could relate to.
And he chose Larry.
Yeah, said he saw it in a video game.
Nerds.
Look who's talking, Dorcas.
What the hell's up here?
I can't kill the alien.
Sweet car.
Is this our only transportation option?
What, you got a better idea?
Sorry, I'm just used to...
What, teleporting?
Actually, you're not far off.
What?
I figured it out when I was training with Smith. It was an accident.
You accidentally teleported.
When I calm my mind, I can see these statues. And if I focus on one, it sort of pulls me to it.
In the real world? How?
I have no idea how it works, but I've been doing it for the past year.
No wonder Smith took an interest in you.
Here, close your eyes. I'll show you.
Beware of Wang. Here, mission. Go. Come on, loading screen. Get through this. Together. Forever. way down. One thing I've learned from this. Don't kill the rabbits. It's not a smart idea. It's like the chickens in Zelda. They just kinda murder you later.
Some people.
That was something. All right, next. Continuing on. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, I forgot about the skill points. I have a few of them now. Healing flame. Vanish. Ammo, karma. Auto collect. I guess. All right, stabby. Boom, I'm doing that. Okay, and okay, gonna go with that, hopefully. Wanglopedia. I don't like these because they shoot shit and it's annoying. This is awesome.
What is it?
Alright, that's a sword. Obviously. Pistol, you. I don't know. Okay. Let's go and see what we can get. Alright. Don't kill the rabbit. It's so tempting. Shit. There's nothing here. Oh my god. What the hell are these?
Oh, that was nice.
Oh my god, what are those things?
Yeah.
shit.
I don't think that's how that works, but, you know. Go, demonic rod. Oh yeah, so veiny. What do I need? Monster skin and one more chi crystal. Chi, that's great. Sorry, that was stupid. And there's a fortune cookie. Dicey. Oop. Get that, go this way. Ah! That rat just dodged. Oh God, it's these guys. Did it just multiply?
You're not the obvious thing I've killed today.
Don't kill the rabbit.
Refreshing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, cheap technique. Let's go.
Nothing like a fresh clip.
You can't do anything while I'm here. Yeah, I'm cheap. I know. But, you know, it works. Monster skin. Money. There's that thing there. going to this crystal. All the money, all the ammo, all the stuff that's fun. Okay. I'm honestly just going for it because I really don't want to fight. Okay, right here. Gone. All right, let's go on this mission. Going.
You got Wang speaking.
Has Kamiko's condition improved?
Like she cares.
Not exactly, but we're working on it.
And are you integral to her recovery?
I'm not sure it...
Good, come to my office. I have something I need done.
Will it involve getting paid this... You know, she's a treasure.
Lo Wang, I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a container. Only it can hold a person's soul.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Oh, so it's like a Comic-Con.
This is a complex operation. It's going to take me some time. Check back with me when you can.
Sweet. Thanks. Oh. Ooh, these are nice. I like this. Okay. Well, I'm going to end the episode here. So, yeah. This is fun. And hopefully I will get more soon. So, for now, I am out of here and I will see you in the next video. Bye!